Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number. Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
For a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going!
Ain't this your job? Get in sync!
Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know? I'll get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Hey, that art looks expensive to me. Let's give it a new home. News. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. Stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's fall back to the rear door.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen. That bell on the vault door? How do you look?
Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down. It's a free pass.